morning, everybody. I'm Dr. Erika coming at you from Merrick, New York. It's a little bit chilly out today, a little overcast, a little misty. That's why I call it a Misty Monday. Anyway, today there's a couple of things I want to talk to you about. Number one, I'm going to put together a workout, try to do this every day, where I'm going to put up what we're going to do. Today we're going to use a kettlebell, a band. Don't forget your water, your towel, a mat, and of course, a smile. We always need our smile. We got to keep that smile going. So today, this is what I put together for our workout. I'm going to try to cover it all. So this is what we're going with today, okay? The next thing I want to talk to you about, if you don't have a band, you can still do all the exercises. Everything can be modified. As well as if you don't have a kettlebell or a ball or a weight, you can use anything. You can use a regular weight, you can use nothing if you'd like, okay? Anything can be modified, okay? We'll start out with our warm-up. This is my Happy Dancing Bear shirt, so in case you guys are not feeling happy, this shirt better make you happy, okay? Thank you, Melissa Danowitz, for bringing me this shirt from Denny's. Denny's is open if you guys want to make an order. They'll bring it to you curbside, okay? Let's start out with our warm-up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, bring it forward. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, bring it back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, over the top. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, other side. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, twist it out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, again, over the top. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, other side. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, down and up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, down and up. Let's go. 8, 7, Melissa, I see you. 6, you like my shirt? 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, over to the right. 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, side to side. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, bring your legs together, you're gonna walk out, you're gonna push up and walk it back. Let's go. Down, walk it out, push up, bring it back. Shoulders back, again. Walk it out, push it up, walk it back. Keep going, again. Walk it out, push up, walk it back. Shoulders back, three more. Push up. Shoulders back. Two more, guys. Shoulders back. Again. Last one. You're going to hold it here. You're going to touch your right, left foot. Push up. Touch your right foot. Alternating arms. Let me show you from the side view. You're gonna push it up, One more set. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, corner to corner. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one more set. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last set. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, we're gonna do squat and jump. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one more set. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, grab your band. You're gonna bring your band. Medium to heavy band. Right above your knee, guys. Okay. We're gonna bring it out. Side to back. Out. Side. Back. Right. Diagonal. Back. Keep going. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, I know you feel like this is nothing, but just wait, guys. 2, 1. Now we're going to inchworm, and we're going to do push-ups again, keeping the bands on our legs, keeping it nice and tight. Inchworm out. Inchworm out. Push-up. Inchworm back. Again, guys. Out. Holding your legs nice and tight apart. Holding that resistance. Push-up. 8. 7, push up, keep going, 6, keep going, 5, keep going, guys, tighten those abs when you come up, 4, tighten those glutes when you come up, 2, last one, 2, 1, Bring it all the way up, or you're going to change your weight to this position, down and up, left. Let's go. Down and up. Three. back, put it down. Jumping jacks. Cross it out. Cross jacks, guys. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One last set. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, down and up, guys. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, right down. Regular push-up. Right away, guys. Push-ups, let's go. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one more set. Set. Eight, seven, six, two. Bend it over. Back to the right. Let's go. Side. Corner. Back. Stretch it out. Let's go. Five. One more set. to your butt. Four little pulses, guys. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more set. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. please, that body. Give yourself a really big hug. You're going to be sore tomorrow. Bring it up slowly. Bring it up slow. We're going to stretch now, guys. I'm going to take you home with the song, okay? Oh, you're ready home? Good job, guys. Body's going to rock back and forth. Other side. Bring it over to the right. Holding it. Other side. Side to side, guys. Nice and slow. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Opening it up, stretching it out at the end of our workout is so important. We don't want to pull anything. Left hand comes down by the right foot, lifting your body up. Bring it down. Bring it over to the left side, twisting it around. And your arms up. Sit down. Opening it up. Left hand comes down in front of left foot. Lifting up. Left hand, right hand comes down. Left hand sits up. Pushing that upper body. Bring it back forward. Rocking it out. Bring it up slowly, one vertebrae at a time. Shoulders come back. 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it forward. 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it across. Behind your head. Bring it forward. Arm comes across. Overhead, guys. Bring it forward. Twisting it out. Twisting it in. Three deep breaths. And again, guys. Last time, guys. Thank you, everybody who's joined the class today. I'm Dr. Erika coming at you from Merrick, New York. Hope you guys have a beautiful, misty Monday. Keep that smile going and keep the sunshine going. Have a beautiful day, guys.